stomach. Sandstorms. Need to get my wellness back up. 95 at the moment. As well, which is a bad thing because we don't have a lot. Oh, never mind, we got more than I thought at the moment. How come boiled water only goes in one and doesn't stack?
That's the stuff in the cans.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. No, why doesn't it stack? Yeah, like bottled water does. Is boiled water even any good?
I think there's like a certain percentage you might get, I can't remember what it is. It's kind of like the sham sandwiches. You take a chance every time you eat one, you might get food poisoning, you might not.
And it's the same with boiled water. I'm putting feathers in, any feathers I get in the weapons one, the ammo one, I don't know if I can deal with metal. Oh shit, we got a lot more stone left.
Actually over in the chest by the forks.
Yeah, I'm so sad. I made like 5,000 and odd cement, well crushed sand earlier. Stone axe, make 500, please. Antibiotics on me at the moment. All the honey, all the beer, all the first aid bandage, all the painkillers, all the medkits. I don't really need anything on me. Food.
I will probably be planting 63 more corns. I just took the top row of the corn off. I'm gonna turn it into seeds.
Alright. I don't know if you know if you noticed, but I changed my character again. Oh man, the old guy with a beard.
Yeah, I think I got like 10 or 12 new characters to
take. Oh well. Raves Town, or I might go to the Old West Town. In the morning, I don't know. We shall see how I be feeling. didn't get me anywhere near as much as I thought it would. Miscellaneous crafting. Yeah, this puts my toolsmithing up. Good. I'm just gonna be. I'm not gonna drop them anywhere special. I'm just gonna drop them out the window. By the way, these axes. They're like 300 and odd rating, but I'm making 500 of them, so. Actually, no, I know what I'm gonna do with them.
Just put chests in the barn. Put them all in there.
Nah, I was just gonna put chest down and break the chest, then put the chest down and break the chest so it destroys them quicker.
Yeah.
It'll destroy them quickly that way. I might grab some more wood though, then. I'll just make some chests.
The chest by the forge. There's like
800
wood there.
Yeah, that'll be enough. Seven of these. No, yeah, actually. 70 of those should do.
Oh, that'll help your crafting skill too.
My miscellaneous one, yeah. And then I want to go back to tools and pick stone axe and make a ton of stone axes. After that. If I use a stone axe to destroy stuff, does it put up me construction tool sound as well?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, well I'm gonna use a construction axe instead of this fire axe one then. For breaking these axes down. For breaking these things down.
I kinda think you get skill points from using a stone axe for everything else.
Keep one stone axe on me for destroying these chests with them. Each chest can hold 90 axes, so I actually only need 4 fucking chests. Oh, 5. I made 70. Oh well. I'm probably gonna have to make an absolute ton more of axes. We'll just knock the fence out on the right hand side and extend it to the right then. Did you pick and plant the other stuff as well?
Yep.
The potatoes and berries and whatever else it was. That's pretty much dead. What level spike glove can you make now?
Almost 500.
Mine's 465, I'm happy with mine for now. My pad's dead, pretty much. I'll put my cable in. Thank you. definitely going to be level 40 at least before I get off. Without a doubt. But once I'm finished with these axes, I'm going to run downstairs and sit downstairs. Almost 37. Next time I level, I'll have 37. Next thing that levels up. Hey, I'm now making 400 stone axes. Hopefully my iron axes that I make myself and steel, well, my steel ones will be at 400, hopefully.
Yeah, well, it'll all translate up into the crafting session.
I'm gonna put my archery up a bit because I use a crossbow quite a lot. Oh, and it's hard night, so at least I'll do more damage with it. Put 27 points on it. 39 rank on that now. Just left them. I really, really need to get a new plug and play.
Glass jars around here, nothing special, but still. replenish the water now.
Good. I have no idea how that thing fucking disappeared.
Watch two of them here.
Probably. Be one on top of the other.
Yeah. Oh shit, there's a bear. Holy sweet fuck.
Do you want some help?
He didn't see me.
Alright. Well, if you want help, let me know. Can you shoot through before it would break in?
Well, up to the balcony.
Yeah. Alright, I'm finished with my axes.
I think he may have died with by natural causes.
Or did it not do what the deer does and make a random disappear or not? Alright then.
Inside here. This is not the way it is.
Got my tool crafting up to 41. Fuck off, you.
Come on, bear.
Our door needs repairing at the back.
Okay.
It's on 5,400 out. I talked to a couple of zombies, but they fell in the hole. I think that was it. Oh, never mind, I hear another one somewhere. I don't see it, but it's hunting me. It was hunting me. Need a hand, just let me know, I'll come to you.
I don't know where the hell the bear is. I hear him, but I don't see him.
I know it's stuck in a tree or something.
Oh shit, there he is!
Do you want help or not?
Because I was at one of those houses with that had the upstairs that led onto the balcony.
Yeah.
And what you do is you go outside there, jump over the railing and stop him. Because he gets his head stuck in the railing, so you can just wail on him.
I have a steel pickaxe and a steel fire axe.
food now too.
Nice. I need a ton more fiber. Would you mind going on a fiber?
Yeah, I can collect some on the way back.
Could you collect 2,000? Please, if you're ever so kindly, wouldn't mind. Alright, we got... We need more coal, also. We have 1,200 steel.
Okay.
We have a 420 steel fire axe and a 420 steel pickaxe. What are your pickaxe and axes at?
358 for the pickaxe.
Would you like a 420 pickaxe and a 420 axe? I'll make you actually grab some more wood. It will be in the supply chest on the far right.
Alright.
I'll focus on making tools for us since I make them higher now. I'm gonna focus on getting my toolsmithing up to max. That's what I'm gonna work on here. Oh, never mind, yours were yours are 420, mine are 421. Give you mine and I created more. Take one of those 486 clubs and 486. Yeah, I'll take one of those 486 clubs. I'm stealing 2,000 stone out of the thing, so I'm gonna just make more axes. Just in case you're like, hey, where the fuck's all my stone gone? Oh wait, now we have 1500 steel. So we have like 1700 steel. Another 2 minutes, and then the rest will be ready. See any feathers or whatever on the travels as well, I'll take those.
Yep.
think I'm gonna scrap the majority of these gun parts because they're not that good. While I'm waiting, that'll give me something to do. You can always find better parts.
Better parts can be spawned in there. Better part of the day or two.
Wish you had a bigger queue. Getting rid of all the 300 stuff as well. Anything that's lower than I know what we can make is going. Just to fucking clean up all this shit. And when I'm finished with all this stuff, I'm gonna take my Xbox down when I'm finished with this. I'll keep that hunting rifle stock though, because it's 350 yards,
yeah.
So it's quite high.
And see if we can get stuff around like 300-400 for weapons.
Guns, yeah. There's a zombie by here, but I'm a bit busy. I can wait. Screamer, I got her before she screamed. She screamed. Sweet.
Another deer.
Check this chest before I destroy it, make sure there's nothing you want to keep.
Yeah, I'm just on my way back now. think you can stack 500 fibers.
I had 1,000 fiber stack last time. See this chest and I'll destroy it and I'll go down with the Xbox. Try not to fall into the pit, or if you do, kill the zombie that's in it. Because you're coming from the direction it's in.
Oh, that big pit out back that I know?
Yeah, it's... there's a...
I was gonna make a bucket and start filling it up with water.
Black rubber zombie in it. One of the big black meatheads.
There's probably a chance I'm gonna come back with 1,000.
Yeah, that's enough. It makes me make 500, and then I'll get the other 1,000 myself next time. I'll kill the zombie in the pit as well. He's still fucking trapped over there. Yeah, fucking...
Sounds like a
war. Nah, it's not. It's a big black meathead. did you kill an army? You got that. You got the kill. I had a thought, arrow and hit him. Alright, so I'll let you take a look in this chest before I go. And look at my Xbox. It's this one here in the middle. Let me know if there's anything you want to keep. Before I smash it.
Well, we can recycle all those guns for a massive amount of fucking. But yeah,
for what, scrap?
Yeah, that's a ton of scrap.
How do you recycle the guns? Because I've tried and it doesn't let you, it doesn't give you a scrap option.
Okay. Alright.
Just gives you an assemble up. Like if you take a gun out, like a handgun for example, and press Y on it, all I get is an equip, repair, assemble, or drop.
Okay, well, yeah, let's get rid of them then.
Almost 1,000. Let's go outside and hit some more stuff. I'm outside, hit the door, I've got 1,000, and then I'm taking my Xbox downstairs. For sure. Been sitting up for the past 20 minutes and I've been getting delayed. Did you manage to restock the water and stuff? And how many feathers did you get?
I only got 74 along the way.
That's fine, I'll wait until we've got a load build up and then I'll turn them into arrows because we've got plenty of arrows at the moment. Just wait, I'll hold off. Might go loot Gravestown if you want to come with so we can hold some more stuff. This Gravestown I'll have restocked and stuff. There you go. I got enough for another 500 axes. Should put me up another 10 to 15 construction points and I'll make some more steel tools, which will be a bit better for us. I'll be right back in like 5-10 minutes at most.
Fucking, I heard something. Taking our own turn there. We need our own fucking garden for our own garden. Where it just came from. Yeah, that's where the bear ripped her down. All right, so I'm over this way. Yes.
with all the frickin' loading screens and shit.
I'm just touring around the countryside, showing my YouTube viewers what it's like. Not much.
Not much. Ooh, look, there's a tree, there's a rock, there's another tree.
There's the Friday night excitement, boys and girls. Being chased by zombies in the post-apocalyptic world. Right?
Yeah, us gamers are prepared for a zombie apocalypse. Oh, yeah. We've been planning for this our whole lives.
Everyone else will die.
Yeah, we'll shoot Tom in the leg. Slow him down while we run.
No, he's got the construction firm.
Fine, we'll shoot my friend in the leg. I don't know, we'll shoot somebody in the leg. We'll pretend to befriend a random traveler or something.
Yeah.
We'll shoot them in the leg and walk away. May have to invite me again because it didn't let me in 2 seconds. I'll let you know when. I'm reminded, yeah, it did. That's alright, it's let me in. 1 second. Back over at the barn, doing the fire with axes.
Oh, I found the church.
Alright. Well, where the hell are you? Oh, alright, you went east. Alright, never mind, I'll wait.
I think there are going to be too many zombies spawned all in one place, because they're just like randomly flying down from the sky now, like falling.
You have been disconnected from the game, please try later. Fuck off! I'm gonna be in for a while.
Actually, no, I know who I'm going to.